Hello, welcome back to Joshington Post. I'm rejoined by the amazing Fearne. Welcome back. I really went up and built up
to that one.
Yeah, really big drum roll there.
Please.
So we're going to talk through Fearne's three favourite outfits from her new collection. So Fearne, out of this amazing wrap we've got before our eyes, which outfit would you wear to the radio?
Well, this very outfit I did wear to radio today, I think makes sense. So this is probably the easiest dress to wear in the world, and I always like to have one dress in the collection that is just going to be something that is comfortable, but looks really pretty, that you can dress up, dress down. It's just like an easy, versatile dress. I've done this, you know, historically over the years, and this is just a really good dress that I think will suit anybody's shape, whether you're, you know, tomboy shape, curvy, whatever. You're going to feel really comfy. You can move around. It's practical. I can be very comfy at work when I'm on radio, but then equally when I get home, I can still, you know, put some flats on and run around after my son. And I love this print. It just fits in with the whole sort of tone of the collection, and it has got that sort of optimistic spring sort of pastel vibe about it. So yeah, this is my work dress.
It's really easy just to throw on, right?
Throw it on, literally.
And literally
with anything.
And literally any size, any body shape.
Yeah, put a cardi over it, bomber jacket, biker jacket, whatever, and you're good to go.
So next up, Fearne. You're at home with your kids, you're running around. What outfit from the rack would you pick?
These jeans I absolutely live in at home, and they've been massively popular online as well. Just a really good boyfriend fit jean. They're really comfortable. I love just distressed jeans. I think they're never going to go out of fashion. They've been around forever. And again, you know, you can wear them with flats at home, or if you're running around a pair of Converse or something. But then equally, put a pair of heels on at night, and it's a really glam but tough look, which I love. And I would probably match it with this t-shirt, which is a real good spring summer top. You've got that nice lower layer for your bum.
Because
we don't like having our bums out on show when we're wearing jeans. We want that bit covered. So this has got a nice sort of drop hem at the back, and you've got this monochrome look with a nice marble effect chiffon. So it's really girly and cute. Again, really comfy. I love things I can move around in easily. So yeah, this is definitely going to be a favourite of mine at home.
It's a good little bit of reveal and conceal.
Exactly, you can wear a bra if you're feeling daring underneath, or a cami top underneath if you want to kind of cover up a bit more.
And then flash a little bit down at the bottom.
Exactly, fab.
Now Fearne, it's Friday night, you're going to hit the club.
Am I? God help!
WKD in hand.
Oh my God!
What dress are you wearing?
Well, when I go out once a year, I will go for this dress, which I am actually desperate to wear. I did say the other day, I want to go out just so I can wear this dress. I haven't orchestrated that to happen yet, but I love this dress. It's just really elegant, but I love a bit of studded detail, so it toughens it up a bit, mixing with the lace. Really flattering because you've got these kind of panel lines that just sort of draw the eye in a sort of a long fashion, and a nice little sort of floaty skirt. And again, you know, if you don't like having your arms out, pop a little blazer on, some nice heels to elongate the legs. But it's just a really cute little going out dress with your girls. I love it.
It's great because you've got a little bit of lace there, and you mix it up, made it a bit tougher.
Exactly, yeah.
So it's like the party dress, the girl, has got a bit of a tough edge,
right?
Bit of a sass edge.
Yeah, I'm so going to wear that to the club.
Yeah, to the club. You seem to the occasion to wear it out now.
Yeah.
Should we just go clubbing right now?
Okay.
Okay, fine, let's go.